And how about this? The first Jaguar to land on a stretch of British highway and then take off again.